sorry, I'm going to ask you a simple question later if I can get an opportunity to ask if you can't. But, and do you know, probably remind me that the team will only be named tomorrow. That's why I always confuse them, what to read out of when I see players sitting over here. If you do get the nod this weekend against the All Blacks, what would it mean for you, and how, what is your mindset going into this day, especially if you do get the nod?
Yeah, it will be a massive honor. I think playing against the All Blacks in the Springboks jersey is every young boy's dream, especially for me. It's still new in the Springbok environment. So for me, if I get the chance, I'll just grab the opportunity with both hands and do the best I can for the team and for the country.
A lot of questions you asked to Jesse so far. How does the mindset change going into this match? Is this another test match, or is there a change in mindset needed going into this new test match?
I think there's not a big or a small test match. So for us, it's just to prepare as well as we can, try to figure out where their weaknesses lie and try to exploit it. For me, that's all. There's not a bigger or a smaller test match. We need to win every test match and do the best we can.
Ross, Gerhard, it's been a bit of a breakout season for you with the Boxers has that given a big boost to your confidence? And you've got a guy like Kitsy back in camp now with you guys. Does that also put a bit of fire under you, with the competition heating up now?
Yeah, I think I don't need more fire under me. For me, it's just a massive honor to play alongside guys that I've looked up to my entire life, and playing provincial rugby, looking up to those guys, and now being able to learn from them, train with them, and I just try to learn as much as possible in every session.
You would have had an opportunity to scrum against them at Super Rugby, but what have you made of their scrum so far?
I think they have a very good scrum, very good set piece, and don't know what to say. I think they have a good set piece, and we'll just make sure that we work hard enough on ours to make sure it's a good challenge this weekend.
Jesse, can't learn Afrikaans.
Wat zijn voor jou betekent, zou je die rechtbij krijgen om die naam in de opdracht te spelen? Je hebt nog in Engels en nog niet zelf te spelen. En ik denk dat je vraag nu niet weet, gewoonlijk voor jongens spelen, ik zie niet of je nog eens jong, maar voor jongens spelen is er altijd die vlinders, je ziet weer achter voor een opdracht. Dus is er in ieder geval nog steeds in die viermalige wereld is van veel spelers nog, zien weer achter voor een opdracht?
Vir my sal dit sal vir my ongelooflike groot voorreg en eer wees. Soos ek net nou gesê het, ek dink dis elke klein seentjie se droom om eendag teen die All Blacks te speel in 'n Springbok trui, en vir my sal dit niks minder as dit is. Dit sal 'n voorreg en 'n eer wees. Ek dink my vlinders en my maag sal nooit weggaan voor 'n rugbywedstryd nie. Ek dink die dag as dit weggaan, as ek klaar. Sodra daai excitement ophou, dan dink ek ons vir die verkeerde rede hier, so kan nie vir die ander manne praat nie, maar die vlinders bly maar in my maag.
Het er een goed gevaar in Australië, beteken dit die Springbok kan gemakkelijk in die twee toekomst, of is dit een toets gaan weliswaar?
Ek dink dit is, ek dink ons kan met baie confidence uit die toer uit terugkom, maar dis die hele ander perd wat ons hierdie naweek op sal, so ek dink dit is elke toets vir homself. Ek dink dit gaan bietjie ander planne vat, maar ek dink verseker ons kan met kan ek sê die momentum wat ons gebou het, kan ons mee vorentoe gaan.
Is nie deeper bewus van wat jou ondervinding is van jou sewe spanne dat Super Rugby in Suid-Afrika is nie, maar hoe berei mens voor vir spanne in die scrums as jy nie werklik voorheen op 'n gereelde basis gespeel het?
Ek dink is moeilik, ek dink